And welcome back to Tyre Review. And today we're actually going to look at how old your tyres are. So I'm here with Leeson. He's our tyre and wheel guy. And Leeson, how old should tyres be?
Well, look, I mean, tyres will perish. And an age of a tyre is extremely important. So within 5 to 6 years, ageing tyres should be checked for replacement by a tyre professional. Okay, and we can find the details of the age of the tyre on the tyre's sidewall. Okay, so we have the sidewall that you can see here, and we're looking for a series of numbers.
Which numbers are we actually looking at?
Okay, so we have over here, these are the series of numbers here, and what we're looking for is how they detail that information is in week and year. So this one is 0917, so this tyre was manufactured on the 9th week, 2017.
Yeah, cool. Mm. So that'd be definitely safe. What about this one?
That one is far from safe.
Let's see if we can find those numbers.
Yep.
So this one here says 290, which means it was made on the second week of 1990.
Yeah.
And considering this tyre was only replaced last week, I think it was well overdue.
Absolutely. And you can see on this tyre where it has perished, and you can see the tread pattern here actually lifting off the tyre.
Yes.
So and it was a ticking time bomb, that one.
And yeah, exactly. And there's this incredible wear on this side as well. I'm quite impressed, really. And there's so much wear on it. It's great. Cool. Anything else we should know about telling how old your tyre is?
That's it.
Done.